the first two tapes I got in at a thrift store in Bastrop a couple weeks ago. December 23rd, 2005, 33rd week of 1997. This Blu-ray I got at Walmart. Tape I ordered from eBay. July 1st, 1994. Now these next couple of tapes I got in the mail from Donut Smasher. December 25th, 1997. The 43rd week of 1986. Looks like September 1st, 1995. August 30th, 1997. January 14, 1998. 3rd week of 1986. May November 22nd, 1986. April 30th, 2002. October 2nd, 1999. Now I'll get onto the stuff that I got at the thrift store, which I got a lot of that, and then I'll get to the Blu-rays I got recently from eBay. Bob's date is January 10th, 1999. March 27, 1986. I will have to check this tape to see what type of flashing music this has at the end. December 19, 2001. March 14, 1997. July 18, 1993, twice. Bob's date is August 29, 2004. October 8, 2003. February 18, 2005. August 5, 2005. Hold on. Thank you. 14th week of 1988. April 5th, 1986. Been looking for a copy of this for a while. Canadian copy. June 13, 2001. August 27, 2002. December 22nd, 1986 for tape 1, and tape 2 doesn't have a print date. Onto the DVDs. kind of want to go a little fast because I'm running kind of low on time. Now on to the stuff that I got it I ordered from eBay. And that's the update. If you liked the video, I'd appreciate a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.